Assalamu alaikum dear students, welcome to my channel Ruh Rehman Official. Dear students, you are welcomed in the short economic terminologies definition series. Our today's topic name is how Alfrad Marshal defines economics. Alfrad Marshal ne economics ki kya tarif ki hai? Economics as defined by Alfrad Marshal and his followers are called neoclassical economists. Alfrad Marshal aur team ko neoclassical economist kehte hai. They define economics as a science of material welfare. Unhone economics ko science of material welfare kaha hai.